Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please give a big round of applause to my player, to Gugu and Sky, and together they are known as
the Nameless Band.
Woo! Come on, guys. I mean, who came up with such a quirky name? It's dope, it's cool, it's out there. Who was the lazy one? Was it Sky? You're like, let's call it the Nameless Band.
Yeah, we were still looking for a name at that time, and the producer said, "Hey, guys, what do you call yourselves?" We're like, we are nameless for now.
Yeah.
We're the Nameless Band.
So you didn't come up with any other?
We didn't even think of another name.
Yeah. We didn't want anything that's gonna sound, what do you call this, that's gonna sound normal, like all those names that depict you the child of Africa.
No, wow.
Man, we wanted something cool.
Yeah.
Something there.
People will be wondering why we called ourselves that, and
exactly.
Not right now you are, why not?
And so you guys are from KZN, all three of you?
Yeah.
How did you guys meet? How did this combination, combo come about?
I've known him for like 10 years.
Yeah.
It's been that long.
Okay.
And then basically we just, I wanted to actually write stuff for him. And then we're just like, why don't we start with a group? It was literally, we were in the lounge, in my lounge. And then we're like, let's start with a group. And then there was a lady that joined us, and then she had to leave us because of contractual obligations. Then we had to find royalty.
What an only. Yeah. What are my googs?
Yes.
Yeah, we found her auditioning on Instagram.
Oh, wow.
For real?
No.
No.
Oh, okay. I was going to say, that's kind of awesome, actually. You know, you never know these days.
Yeah. She was already a singer.
So let's speak about the album. The album is called The Greatest Hits.
Yeah.
Just
again.
Like your name. You guys are out there, The Greatest Hits, and it's your debut album.
Hey.
The second one will be The Very Best Of.
The Very Best Of.
The Very Wow.
I mean, hey, man. But I love it. What kind of flavor do you have in the album? What can we look forward to on the album?
Well, the album is jam-packed with like jams that will make people dance, make people cry sometimes because our hearts are broken. We then rejoice.
Not
we
mine.
Then decide. We then decide, okay, we're over this thing. We're just going to move on. You know, like it's really an amazing, the greatest hits, basically.
Yeah,
that's what it is.
Yeah, no, for sure. And then Masieg, your single. That you have a video for.
Mm-hmm.
Which track are you going to be performing today?
Sondela.
Yes. Not Masiega.
We're
bringing him back now.
Yeah, now we're over the heartbreak.
Who's the writer here? Who's
hey.
The... Who writes these songs? Because you have to write from personal experiences, right? I would believe.
We all write.
Yeah. We all write. It's just, I'm the hook guy.
Yeah.
I'm the hook guy. So I will come through, I'll come with the idea, and I'll go, this is what it sounds like. This is the beat. This is whatever. And then we worked with a guy called King Dave, and he's amazing on the beats. So I'll come with the idea and the melody and everything and the hook, and then they will put in their own verses. And it just gels.
Yeah.
It's like we were made for each other.
Oh.